Intellectual saw.
Oyo na wenda school yuka saw.
And this is a wisdom where you are imparted knowledge by the teachers.
Oyo na la wiki abani ati mo go school.
And number we have therefore this honor your building to wisdom.
Oyo wa katatu ni oyo na waki satan.
And this is a wicked wisdom.
Not the way oyo na mo go.
I call it somehow evil manipulative wisdom.
The way that we want manipulate one is a bad.
And finally, we have divine wisdom.
Now we want wisdom. Now we want life.
Which is the wisdom from above?
We all know that we don't want life.
Now listen to me.
Make me listen.
Only the wise are set up.
No one only make a lot of you with it.
Only the wise are set up.
No one only make you more.
Somebody say, I am wise. Say to
the
other priest. The Bible says, the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. That shows us that the Lord doesn't set
all
fools. Somebody say, I am wise. Now, life is like a book.
Now,
you
die with a book.
The Bible says, and the vision of the Lord is become unto you as the words of a book that is sealed.
No one in will then not be able to pay you to the Torah, you will deliver the beginning pain.
Which men deliver to one that is learned.
Nika sielwa. Dela ando mamone kamondo kula ko manyepe mono
sayo mono sayo I praise and he says I cannot for it is sealed
makimuya so mali ne ngokwe suba nake asia ditonya
the book is delivered unto to him that is not learned.
Nake asia nitonya nondo de ningepe ne kasielo na ebuku neinengwa kula kuta manyepe.
Saying, read this I pray thee, and he says I am not learned.
Makimu ya soma ye ne ngokwe suba nake asia ndi manyepe.
From the scriptures
kuma maandiko
life is like a book.
Lie is not a book.
And every day there is a chapter. And the more you open that book, the more interesting chapter you get. And that is why declared by wisdom, you are opening your best chapter in the name of Jesus.
Verse 11, verse 14.
The Bible says, to everything there is a season and a time to every purpose under the heaven. Chapter 3, verse 1.
Kondo wakina kendo pe ibinda na ibinda kondo wakina kuro
For certain
time is a factor. Look at verse
number
11.
The Bible says, he had made everything beautiful in his time.
Also, he had said to the world in their hearts, in their hearts,
so that no man can find out the work that God made it from the beginning to the end.
Verse 14.
I know that whatsoever God doeth, it shall be forever.
Verse
14.
Nimisi ati oula kaiweka uke kala tene na tene wati uto
kutu. Nothing can be put to it, not anything taken from it.
Wati uto kutonya wongelelua kutonya wongelelua kutone usu.
And God with it.
Kana uto kona wimba kuolwa. Nangai
kete kuhu. That man should be a fear before him. So, simple man by wisdom is time best. God
sent
us everybody based on their time. And when he's applying wisdom, he has set us a time frame for simple
man.
The book of 1 Peter chapter 5 verse number 10.
1
Peter 5 verse number 10. When God is set to us, it doesn't matter the far and the weight.
The weight,
the weight.
The
weight.
On the way,
it doesn't matter the weight. What is said for you? The weight doesn't matter before him. The Bible says, but the God of all grace, who has called us unto his eternal glory by Christ Jesus. After that, he has suffered a
while.
Make you perfect. Establish you. Strengthen and settle you.
Make
you perfect. Establish you. Strengthen and settle you. Can we move from the word I want from the scripture? What does it mean? Can we look at the word a while from the scripture, what it means? Number one, it means the tingling of a heart. The tingling of a heart. Suffering is not permanent.
Jesus.
You money are selling to one
it doesn't matter the way
Yes.
maisha yako.
A night is coming off of your life.
Hiyo nuru ndio na ambayo ni wako.
You cannot pass through a sense to live forever.
Please na badi na nyo shuke na nata.
Listen to me, child of God.
Tukisema na anga.
Tonight be your passion to wilderness.
Experience
is just a check which church is continuous in life.
Experience is not a check. Can I be obedient to Paul? We walk on the
line. I believe in the settled word of God.
Maybe I may know you want to tell me again.
Experience is just for so for some time.
But we have experience.
But the word is one and is forever.
You are done.
Number three thing, what a man means.
Give me chance to reach out. Why?
I'm calling it 3 days.
They came back the net at
3 days.
The net at
Amen.
Amen.
All 4 days.
Another net.
The Bible says, Hosea chapter 6, verse 2.
I like an
IV. After 2 days, he will revive us. And on the third day, he will restore us. After 2 days, he will revive us. And on the third day, he will restore us. I like again in the book of John, chapter number 11. Chapter 11, verse 40 through to 45.
Yohana kipucha kumine mwe mshuwa miyongwena, wana miyongwena, itali.
The Bible says, Jesus comes to Bethany, the place Mary and Martha, the brother to Lazarus.
Yes, oh, come along.
Jesus comes to Bethany, the place of Lazarus, Martha, and Mary.
Yes, all come Bethany. Malamai, the Bobai, Mushiwa, Mary, Nyawa, Mutu, Nyawa, Asa.
And then he asked him, he asked them,
Amapuya,
where have you laid him?
Mumuyi, Jeba.
And they began telling him stories.
It
is 4 days. Since what that whatever that
happened.
It is 4 days.
It
doesn't matter how many years it has taken in your life.
It
doesn't matter how many years it has taken in your life. Jesus himself telling it forever in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
according to the Because
you don't know,
things are hard.
Amen.
It has been prolonged.
It has
gone after from this generation to this one. Listen to this.
2020,
we are broke. You were broke.
Where? What are you working?
2021, the same story continues. 2022, the same was the case.
2022, what you have been?
Pastor, you don't know. Even this year, things are seeming like the same way.
Pastor, you don't know.
I declare you cannot run over to 2024 in the same case in the name of Jesus.
Chapter 21, kumudole ningo mudole nung nga mudola kumudole nungudole o duke riwa inge.
And there shall be no more until it comes right at his, and I will give it to him.
Amen.
I will overturn. Somebody say with me, Lord, overturn. What is in the hands of the enemy? That belongs to me. Lord, overturn it. Or it comes to me. We went someday. I was with Juma. And the business of that girl was overturning, just twice, overturning
it.
So when Juma pointed it, the same way Mungu anakipindua chochote kiko mikononi mwa mwamini na kupinduliwa hadi kuja kwako kwa jina la Yesu. Ikiwa ni pesa iko kwa mikono ya adui, Mungu anaipindua, anaipindua hadi kuja kwako kwa jina la Yesu. It comes to you. Lord, set all my business. Lord, set all my health. Lord, set all my family. Set for everything pertaining to my life. Number one, how then do you be set on? First, set on with the set on word of God. Set on with the set on word. Set on with the set on word of God. The word has of everything. Friends may leave you. Challenges are not forever. But the word is eternal. We found it, we shall live it. Grace to be settled in the word of God, come upon your life in the name of Jesus.
Mande kwa maasi. تقول أن يمضي مدينة سلمة أما تقول أن يمضي مدينة أمباك ولا سيدة
You want a little. If you are pastor, I cannot remain without settled word.
Tamasa, you saw it, that you went to the toilet.
Listen to me.
Education.
One day, Mr. Madeka came through to me in the office. And I showed him the wealth of my books that I've invested.
My dearish. Amen.
I don't start it because I'm coming to preach to you. I started to build myself. When you cannot give what you don't have.
Hello.
I started to build my inner being. To be empowered before I declare empowerment to you.
Personally,
I must be empowered. I study. Take the time with the word. Grace to study the word come upon your life in Jesus' name. I say, receive this grace.
Mwe yolua wa milio, namute kudalna uche kutia wewa kwa ngo sio ulamwe yeye ula watamani Yesu peni sio sio chonde si leo wa hicho na ngo nyerongo na tue huko ni wao.
Amen. Settle with the world.
You want and the top.
You never be moved.
Look at
when you are away to my house. Understanding.
Alama kamwe dasiakuwe na kuvuma.
Amen.
Amen.
That's what you are doing to you. We are fitting with your knowledge. What can help your life?
You give them what you went there now to the one that wrong. Let's go tell you that.
You didn't know you collect your payment. Come
on.
don't know what has upset on your life.
Quickly,
in 2 minutes,
and
begin destroying whatever that is unsettling your life.